you're out of the way. Anybody who knows me, they know who my favorite fighter is. You know I gotta roll with T-Wood. And just like T-Wood, I'm on a losing streak. Let's see if I can get that back.
The rest is nearly identical. The veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first,
Connor. I'm facing McChicken. Hey, I want y'all to go look up what chicken means in Russian. But so when Khabib said it, it was serious. Just know it was highly offensive and it can't be repeated. What up, Connor? T-Wood. All he gonna do is try to kick, I see. I'ma just fade back for that right hand.
Huge kick misses. Oh, and he tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Wood. Wow. Blocks the shot.
Another hard kick to the body by McGregor.
Yes, I'd agree with you there, Joe. The kicks to the body really starting to do a lot of damage.
Just missed with that huge kick.
Woodley gets absolutely pelted by that head kick. Back and forth we go.
Oh! Beautiful kick to the body.
Damn. That was a nice kick.
Nice takedown. Oh, and reversed. He moves in a full mount. Hip escape. Gets out of the full mount. Well done, Sleep, and winds up in guard. Good control, postures up.
You thought this was a what? Here,
but he looks first. Past the 2 minute mark in round one. Different angle. The original
I'm not happy with this performance. See if I can still pull it out.
Round two underway. That last round was absolutely insane. If this round gets off to anything like the last round, one of these guys is going out. I can't imagine a scenario where if they continue where they left off in the last round, that one of these guys doesn't get knocked out. Tyron Woodley is an extremely powerful wrestler with some vicious one-punch knockout power. Head kick partially blocked. Woodley gets the single leg takedown, well played. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Moves into full mount. Awesome control from the top. He transitions to full mount. Back to the stand up now, both fighters upright. Yeah, and here he goes again. There's that excellent wrestling from Woodley that we were talking about. Excellent sweep. Very nice sweep, winds up in his opponent's guard. We'll see what he does here. He postures up and lands to the head. Still working his ground and pound. Good punches. Oh, that's it. He's out.
Woodley.
Brutal ground and pound.
That's how you do it right there, T. Wood. One thing about the fight, you're never out of the fight. Let's get it, egg drag.
Look at this. Boom. And then he's out.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Bruce Buffer has your decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of round number 2. Declare the winner by knockout, Tyron, the chosen one.
Hard fought victory. Let's get it.
Well, what a championship reign it has been at welterweight for Tyron Woodley. He hears and still yet again tonight. The Ferguson, Missouri native continues to take on all challengers, and at least to this point, he has yet to be dethroned. Outstanding performance out of T-Wood here tonight.
T-Wood. First round was terrible for me. Second round, as you can see, picked it up. Let's get it.